everybody, we're doing another podcast. Glad you're joining me. Dave Soro, you're in my world now, everybody. Yes, you're in my world now. But that in, that entail, we're going to speak about a YouTuber. He goes by the name of Furry Potato. Now, you may have seen him on a couple of videos of his. He's an auditor, a First Amendment auditor, a video auditor. He's out there doing what he does best by filming things, doing things that he does, loves what he puts into his videos. Furry Potato is A-OK. I'm going to say this strongly. Furry Potato, everybody was worried about him the other day. Furry Potato is A-OK, folks. Yes. Popular to believe he's OK. His leg apparently hurt, apparently. This one here. But yeah. Furry Potato's A-OK, everybody. Don't worry, Furry Potato's OK. I checked that out on several auditors out there. Furry Potato is A-OK, folks. I'm going to put that as the title out there. Give a shout-out to Furry Potato. Send my regards to him, okay? Send my regards to Furry Potato. I like his videos, by the way. I really appreciate his videos really a lot, very much a lot. Whatever lifestyle he gets into, I'm gonna wish him all the best. Wish him all the best. Furry Potato, you got my kudos for me.